Here's another one. Sergeant Robert Strand of the Detroit Lakes Police Department wants to identify this subject regarding a possible theft case. Sergeant Strand is part of one of numerous law enforcement agencies that have discovered the power of social media to quickly clear up things like simple shoplifting cases that used to take hours and hours of their time.
Yeah, it's unreal. And, you know, and when people call in, we never ask for their name or their address. All we're looking for is just a name to point us in the right direction. I guess the reason that we're doing it is, you know, these shoplifters are taking up a valuable amount of our time. You know, we all pay for it one way or the other. And hopefully by doing this, it will deter them from doing this in our city. You know, we've had businesses that have come in and provided video, and you know, part of their reasoning is, hey, we want people to know that we have cameras, and we're not going to tolerate shoplifters. We may not catch you right away. We may find out about it a day or two later when we do inventory or whatever. And, you know, so that's part of the thing is just the deterrent that, hey, you know, that it's not going to be accepted. It's not going to be tolerated. And we're going to do what we can to the extent of the law to get these people identified and charged.
I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNews.tv.